You look back at 2015, which has been a really good year for the national team. You look at the CONCACAF Gold Cup, you look at the start we've had to the qualifying campaign. How would you sum it up?
I have mixed emotions about that because we did well at the Gold Cup. We won the group, but we had set ourselves a goal of getting into this semi-final and to give ourselves a chance to be in the final, which would have been one better than the last Gold Cup. And we didn't really achieve that. But, you know, I really can't be disappointed because there were some fantastic individual performances and team performances. And then that carried over into the World Cup qualifying. We had a good opener against Guatemala. And you know, we could have done a little bit better, I thought, at home to the United States. Overall, it's been satisfactory for myself, and I have no illusion that we're going to go through some rough patches. We have to be prepared for that, because things are always good when you are doing well. I think the players have to be prepared mentally that you know, when the rough patches come, is the time you really have to buckle down and support each other and ride it through. Because there's a bit of a break before the next part of the World Cup qualification.
What would you say was the most critical period for us in 2015? Whether it be during a preparation camp or whether it be during actual tournament?
I think the most crucial part was the Jordan trip, mainly because, I mean, really and truly, we flew for 14 hours. We got there. We had not even a full day's rest, and we had to play the game. And it was difficult for us. But what it did was it brought us closer together, and it also showed us that in regardless of the circumstance, we have to fight to the end, and be fully concentrated all the time. And I think that had an impact on us psychologically, and we've grown as a team from that and become more unified.
What would have been the standout moment for you in 2015?
Wow. Probably it's hard to say, to be honest with you. The game against Mexico was special, the Gold Cup game, mainly because of the circumstance. 2-0 down, coming back, bringing the game to 4-4. Really and truly, probably the win in Guatemala, the way we did it under the circumstances.
And what are your hopes now and your ambitions for what is going to be a massive 2016?
Yeah, of course. Well, all of it sort of speaks for itself, eh? I would desperately do everything to qualify for the Copa America. It's a one-off opportunity, and you cannot put a price on that. You cannot get that kind of experience of playing those sort of games against some of, you know, arguably the some of the best teams in the world, and then refocus and get back into the World Cup qualification, because we still have to get a lot of points. We have not achieved anything.
Esta situación fortuita en el remate de Collins, este error, por supuesto que no hay forma alguna de defenderlo.
Punto Trinitario, tiene el tercero. ¡Yo!